hot with it, as you saw Tuck returns for his first game since round 7, and the Tigers are off. Ellis will tack it and run and give to another hard runner. White, he's got the defensive job on Malcheski. Wouldn't it be powerful if he could kick a long goal? And that is full of power. Tigers roar early.
Gordon as well. He just knocked Malcheski off the ball. We can see it here. Comes in, Vickery, knocks him off the ball, and that's a really nice finish from White.